we discovered there was no real issues there at all. The visibility was good and it had negligible impact on the handling of the vessel. It was very exciting to see, and it's a blend of technology with a resource, the wind, that's been there forever. Yeah, it's good to see, and I certainly hope it's the way of the future.
We would love to see more of them. Maybe more sails. I believe this was a concept test, and we'd like to see them on all the vessels.